St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office is now investigating a disturbing case of animal abuse in Fort Pierce. Investigators say they found a dog in distress outside next to a chain hanging off a wall. Two women told an officer the dog had gotten into rat and snake poison. The officer says the dog was hot to the touch, skinny, and infested with ticks and fleas. Animal control had to put the dog down. Deputies cited a woman for failing to take care of her dog.